I got invited to a destination wedding recently. Does anybody else have douchebags for friends who don't care about your financial budget or vacation days whatsoever? Don't you hate that? You got a job and kids, someone's like, hey, do you have like 2 weeks to just come to my little we're gonna break up in 2 years party? We don't want to inconvenience you at all. We're thinking about the guests, but the wedding's gonna be in Angola. Is that a problem for anyone? Takes about 16 years to get there. Is that okay? Plane trip's about $14,000, and there are a few indigenous viruses there that will kill you upon contact. So we just need you to take a little shot before you go. Those destination weddings, man, they're out of control. You know, it should be convenient for the guests. It's a party. You should make it convenient. You know, nobody wants to go to a fucking destination wedding. I'm just trying to tell you, ladies, people have fucking kids and they got bills. Nobody gets a destination wedding invitation in the mail and is like, yes. Your first reaction is, fuck, I hope they break up before this happens. I will try to manipulate the breakup like Iago from Othello. I do not have this in my budget or my vacation days available. I feel bad for the women, dude. Oh, God. When you got a girlfriend who's having a destination wedding, she just tortures her girlfriends. God, because she wants you to be as excited as she is. Oh, you guys go through hell. Does anyone have like a girl who's like getting married? She's your friend and she's calling you every 5 seconds. I have some stuff I need to just talk to you about. Are you excited? Are you excited? It's only 2 years away. Are you excited? I got so many questions to ask. What do you think about these bridesmaids' dresses? Yeah, do you think it's gonna be inconvenient? They're only $2,000 to rent. But I think it'll be cool because my cousin owns a wedding shop, so you will get a 1% discount. Think the girls will be able to swing that? Also, I know your husband's like sick and you just lost your job, but I need to know, like, should I get the $75,000 flowers or the $80,000 flowers? I know they die in a day, but they're so pretty. And I haven't picked my bridesmaids yet. I don't know who my bridesmaids are. And I really want all you girls to get along, you know? I want no beef, no drama. Some of you know me from college, some from high school, some from my job, and I want you guys to gel. So I don't mean to be inconvenient here, but I think we should take like a little girls retreat before the wedding. How's that sound? Can you guys get a month off? We go for like a month? Just to bond, you know? I think we should just fly over to Thailand. It takes 2 years to get there. But we won't stay in Thailand. We'll actually get a boat and row all the way back to South America. No food or water. I think that's great. I want to see who survives. I want to know. Are you willing to eat a bitch for me? That's what I need to know. You'll be my bridesmaids.
I'm going to pitch that as a reality show.
This week on Will You Eat a Bitch for Me?